But now it is.
I gotta say, when I first broke into this cover scene as Who Brought the Dog, my first band, when I came from an original head, there was definitely a different vibe. And I'm not saying that I started this whole thing, whatever, but I'm just saying, like, I definitely felt there was all eight bands, they were all good, they kind of, there wasn't that camaraderie.
Right.
And I felt like, you know, why? You know, I was, you're doing covers, why? Some bands did have attitudes back then. And then it started changing. We started becoming friends and we all kind of got together. And this group that's around now,
like us, and like, I mean, all of us, like me, I'm friends with Tammy, I mean, Wally and like Joey from the Benjamins, Ben from the Benjamins, all the guys, they were just, we hang out outside of playing. You know, they're all, we enjoy each other. And we don't really, there's no competition.
Yeah, definitely not. We're all working together for this anyway. But if you get to a certain level like we are, like us, the Cone Benjamins, Lightspeed, there's no disrespect because, you know,
we're friends. We went on a boating trip the other day. We did a great trip to Atlantic City, and it was people from each one of the bands. And then it
healthy really competition is always
what,
good.
So what is the competition among cover bands? What is the competition?
You like to one-up guys, man.
How do you one-up?
You do a trip to Vegas. you fly a plane to gigs.
Right. You give up the silly string, childish nonsense. Yeah. Which you know, that you've done years ago. You know, that you actually got from us anyway. You give all that stuff up, not naming band names that would do something heinous.
We're probably going to...